I'm still by near Braintree in Essex on A120 heading towards Colchester in Coggeshall. On Coggeshall Road actually. Not familiar with this area. Or the road there. Be fine. Well, I'm gonna go and pick up a gearbox in Colchester, then down the track on side to pick up a one of those things you put in a tour bar and you drag them and you live in them. Or when you're going on holiday. Well, oh, caravan, that's just caravan. Hold on, try and get this on. Oh, thank you, fuel left. It's a cherry pick, isn't that? I'm back to the moon, check the mirrors. 50, yeah. I've got no chip in the windscreen. Windscreen's about 3 weeks old, 2-3 weeks old. It's got replaced on August the 3rd, 2022, and today's August 20th. 2.5 weeks old. And we've got a stone chip in it on for the M11. Build up the traffic ahead. Oh, a cyclist. I think, is it a cyclist? That's the one walking. Or is it a horse? I think it might be a cyclist. Yeah, it'll take a cyclist. There's a junction to the right, but no right turn, so it might be one there. Nah, it's no entry. Okay, just decided to change my direction. Oh, of course, I'm not a bit better. Lay-by. Oh, 25 minutes ago. I'm right here. And it's Coggeshall. Ah, yeah, man.
Coggeshall Road.
I'm totally in this section. I'm gonna go find a ferry soon, I'll find a stream. I thought that section would be ferry. I got power you over this bitch. Sorry again. Try my bricks. Maybe the fits. Yeah, that'd be enough.
Please can you mention that? In 1.7 miles, turn left onto the street.